made my Uncle Henry skin as tough as leather by the age of 25. My grandparents' youngest son, he always was my favorite one. Those early years often found me at his door. We were alike in some ways, it seems, always chasing some old dream down a winding road that never seemed to end. To me, he was an idol, that's a well-deserved title. A giant limb growing high on my family tree. Boy, get your guitar and sing me a song. He never had to tell me, I knew all his favorite ones. Don't be angry with me, daughter, that's why. Forget that one about the green, green grass at home. Those old songs are just reflections that will always keep him near. Here in the book of my growing years. That foot down on throttle, racing the world in that old 57 Ford. Me and Cousin Willie by his side, and oh my God, what a ride. He'd give us down those old dusty roads. Some of the things he did was wild, but to this restless child, he stood for something that I had missed all my life. And on the day that we lost him, a part of me died with him, and I was left at the mercy of my memory. Boy, get your guitar and sing me a song. He never had to tell me, I knew all his favorite ones. Don't be angry with me, daughter, that's why I'm walking. And don't forget that one about the green, green grass of home. Those old songs are just reflections that will always keep him near, in the book of my growing years, in the book of my growing years.